Aerospike rocket engine. The advent of artificial intelligence has opened up new avenues in manufacturing, surpassing human capabilities once again, as exemplified by the world's largest aerospike rocket engine. Upon initial observation, the engine's exterior appears surreal and impeccably designed, capturing attention effortlessly. However, its true differentiating factor lies in its 3D-printed construction, showcasing the remarkable advancements in technology and pushing the boundaries of what is possible. RDE. The intersection of advanced materials manufacturing and artificial intelligence has propelled engineering into uncharted territory, enabling the realization of innovative engines that were once only conceptual. Among these breakthroughs is the Rotating Detonation Engine, RDE, harnessing the power of supersonic combustion through detonation to generate thrust. Offering enhanced efficiency compared to conventional rocket engines, RDE holds tremendous potential across various applications. Nonetheless, while RDE is a remarkable piece of the puzzle, whether employing it alone or alongside a full-flow stage combustion cycle, efficient exhaust control remains a critical factor to consider. Traditional rockets. Upon examining the conventional engines employed in traditional rockets, their inherent shortcomings become evident. Notably, these rockets utilize bell-shaped nozzles that are known for their inefficiency in managing airflow. The exhaust gases, upon exiting the nozzle, experience a deviation from a straight vector as they encounter disruptions from the surrounding atmosphere. Although lower altitudes provide sufficient ambient pressure to maintain a relatively straight gas flow, as altitude increases, the diminishing ambient pressure causes a disruption in gas flow due to pressure differentials. Consequently, thrust is compromised by these altitude-induced changes, significantly impacting the overall performance of the rocket. Bell-shaped nozzle. The implementation of a bell-shaped nozzle for directing thrust is a common practice in the realm of liquid-fueled rockets. However, as the rocket ascends to greater heights, the exhaust gas begins to deviate from its intended trajectory, resulting in reduced rocket efficiency. This inefficiency at varying altitudes has been recognized for a considerable period, leading to the development of multi-stage rockets that incorporate specialized engines like the F1 for sea level pressures and the J2 for higher altitudes or vacuum conditions. This approach aims to optimize performance and address the limitations posed by the bell design, ensuring more effective propulsion throughout the rocket's journey. Wedge-shaped protrusion. One potential solution, at least in theory, is the implementation of a wedge-shaped protrusion or spike in rocket design. This innovative approach proves highly efficient during low-altitude operations, as the atmospheric pressure limits exhaust gas expansion, preventing the formation of a partial vacuum that would otherwise diminish thrust. However, as the rocket ascends to higher altitudes, the decreasing air pressure reduces weight compression. In essence, an L-spike design exhibits excellent adaptability to varying altitudes, surpassing the efficiency of traditional bell-shaped designs, making it a promising alternative for optimizing rocket performance. Toroidal spike. The toroidal spike emerges as another notable design, offering the advantage of easier scalability by allowing incorporation within a single rocket engine configuration. Several smaller companies, including Pangea Aerospace, are actively pursuing this concept. Similar to the development of rotating detonation engines, or RDEs, these endeavors utilize additive manufacturing techniques alongside a newly developed high-strength copper alloy, courtesy of NASA. Remarkably, this alloy demonstrates the ability to undergo 10 reuses while achieving up to 15% greater efficiency compared to conventional rocket engines. The uniqueness of this engine lies in its incorporation of small channels through which fuel passes before injection into the main combustion chamber. The spiral shape of these channels enforces centrifugal action, ensuring the coolant is pressed against the chamber walls. Although a 20 kN demo P1 has been tested, the ultimate goal is to construct a large-scale 300 kN orbital rocket, highlighting the ambitious aspirations behind this innovative design. Engine's description. The collaborative effort between Hyperganic and AMCM has resulted in the creation of a remarkable copper engine, boasting intricate geometries of rocket nozzles. Measuring approximately 800 millimeters in length, this engine stands as an exceptional and captivating achievement in the realm of 3D printing, showcasing the intricate complexity of its design. Let's delve into the significant advancements the Aerospike rocket engine has made over traditional rockets. Until recently, aerospike rockets remained in the realm of concepts due to their complex structure. However, artificial intelligence has managed to streamline their production efficiently. Unlike traditional rockets, the aerospike engine is not assembled in parts, but rather printed as a single unit. This AI-printed rocket incorporates both combustion and surface channels, with the former burning fuels and oxidizers, while the latter ensures effective cooling and prevents overheating. By being composed of a single piece, the Aerospike design achieves lower weight, an efficient cooling system, and optimal rocket performance. The process behind creating this engine involves formulating the core features required for a traditional rocket, such as shape, combustion chambers, and cooling necessities. Instead of converting this information into CAD files, it is expressed and stored as formulas in an Excel sheet, which the algorithm developed by Hyperganic reads. This algorithm utilizes the data to generate the geometry of the final product, considering the necessary features. Rather than creating a blueprint, Hyperganic's algorithm acts like a growth mechanism, shaping the object according to the desired performance and specification. This information is then input into a 3D printer, seamlessly transforming concepts into breathtaking reality. Now let's explore the efficiency of Aerospike rocket engines compared to their traditional counterparts. Right off the bat, it is evident that Aerospike engines surpass traditional engines in terms of efficiency since they do not rely on pressure fluctuations. By introducing a wedge-shaped protrusion, Aerospike engines prove to be significantly more efficient at lower altitudes. The wedge-shaped design, as opposed to a bell-shaped nozzle, does not create a vacuum, thus maintaining high thrust levels while restraining the expansion of exhaust gases limited by atmospheric pressure. Moreover, Aerospike engines adapt well to higher altitudes where air pressure decreases and weight compression diminishes. This design potentially eliminates the need for mid-flight engine switches, allowing a single engine to power the entire flight. So why haven't Aerospike engines been utilized yet, despite their efficiency? The answer may astonish you. Constructing Aerospike engines is an exceptionally challenging task that demands a high level of skill. The design of Aerospike engines pushes the flow of exhaust gases inward against the nozzles, resulting in the dissipation of substantial heat. While a linear Aerospike engine was developed in the mid-1990s for the planned Venture Star launch system, it was ultimately abandoned due to structural issues identified during testing. Although Aerospike engines appeared promising, their construction proved intricate, and AI has ingeniously found a way to produce them autonomously. As mentioned earlier, the 3D printed Aerospike not only excels in performance, but also incorporates unique combustion and surface channels that effectively dissipate heat from the rocket engine. The remarkable capabilities of AI are truly astounding. According to design director Zi-Ein Pham, every solution, such as the rocket engine algorithm, consists of a combination of algorithmic components. While components from the rocket algorithm may not be applicable to other applications, cooling channels, for example, bear resemblance to our blood vessels, enabling the adaptation of these components for designing synthetic organs. This showcases the versatility and superior efficiency of the cooling mechanism designed for Aerospike engines compared to traditional counterparts. This invention holds great potential for creating machinery with enhanced efficiency and reduced failures. Furthermore, the 3D printed Aerospike rocket engine proves to be more cost-effective compared to conventional engines, which often entail million-dollar production costs. The Aerospike engine, powered by the innovative marriage of AI and additive manufacturing, opens up exciting possibilities for space exploration and beyond. Aerospike not been used. The limited utilization of Aerospike engines in the past half century can be attributed to their challenging design complexities. The expansion of gas against the nozzle wall subjects the Aerospike to extreme heat, necessitating additional cooling measures to ensure structural integrity. Developing a high-quality alloy capable of withstanding intense heat while maintaining lightweight properties is a key solution. The specific shape of the Aerospike design also plays a role, such as the linear L spike, which was introduced in the Venture Star concept as a futuristic-looking configuration, with parallel wraps capable of accommodating multiple thrusters. However, this program came to an abrupt end when it was determined to use composite materials for the hydrogen tank, resulting in failure during testing. Despite this setback, the potential of the linear Aerospike design remains intriguing, particularly for applications in single-stage-to-orbit vehicles with thrust vectoring capabilities. Nevertheless, pursuing the linear Aerospike design economically presents significant challenges, as integrating multiple engines does not align with the cost-effective requirement of lighter payload delivery rockets. Consequently, it is unlikely that we will witness the widespread implementation of the linear Aerospike in the near future. New Aerospike variant. The advancements in next-generation modeling, novel alloys, and additive manufacturing have given rise to innovative variants of Aerospike engines. However, an ongoing technological breakthrough is poised to propel engine design even further. By combining CAD algorithms and the powerful Titan Core processor, a remarkable design was swiftly created, sliced, and hatched within minutes. Utilizing an EOS metal printer, the creation materialized in a matter of days. The chambers now possess a Mach number distribution and are precisely calculated for optimal flow conditions. In essence, this engine design surpasses human imagination and capability. While this emerging technology may not immediately displace established engines like the Raptor or RS-25 due to its unproven economics and reliability, not to mention the need for rigorous testing, there is undeniably something truly unique here. Algorithmic engineering has the potential to revolutionize how engines are constructed, opening doors to advancements in rotating detonation and aerospike technologies, paving the way for a new frontier in space propulsion. However, on a lighter note, who knows? Maybe AI will end up destroying us all in the end. Concerns about AI. While the exceptional intelligence and design capabilities demonstrated by AI in creating a highly advanced rocket engine prompt thoughts of the future of manufacturing, concerns arise regarding the immense power entrusted to AI. Cautionary voices warn against the potential misuse and manipulation of AI's superintelligence, emphasizing the need to implement safeguards preventing AI from independently designing potent weapons. Furthermore, the efficiency of AI surpassing human capabilities raises apprehensions about the impact on human talent and job displacement. The sophisticated and promising architecture of the AI-designed rocket engine exemplifies AI's ability to outpace humans, potentially leading to the replacement of human roles. It becomes imperative to establish checks and balances, carefully managing the utilization of AI in the workspace and restricting its power to safeguard against potential risks. While the Aerospike 3D printed rocket engine holds great promise, it serves as a reminder for humans to recognize the possibilities AI offers and shape a future that aligns with our collective benefit. Additionally, it is crucial to foster a collaborative relationship between humans and AI, leveraging AI's capabilities to enhance productivity, innovation, and problem solving, while ensuring ethical guidelines and human oversight. By striking the right balance and utilizing AI as a tool for augmenting human potential rather than replacing it, we can harness the transformative power of AI while preserving our unique abilities and shaping a future that prioritizes the well-being and advancement of humanity.